for the land of the free and the home of the brave.
We've got a lot of men and women that have stood up and defended this country and done great things. In fact, when they enlisted for the military, they wrote a blank check to the military and it said, payable to the United States of America. And on the line where the amount was, it was very simply left blank. And the blank can be filled in with any amount of sacrifice up to and including their life. Freedom is not something we purchase once and for all. Freedom has to be bought over and over again. Thank God for the men and women that are in this room that have done that, but also thank God for the men and women that are still doing it day in, day out. 2 years ago, we had this gentleman here on our red carpet. He was a sergeant in Vietnam. He was a tank operator. So many of our military, whether World War II or Vietnam, came home with struggles and challenges. When he was at our event, was being thanked for the first time about being a United States sergeant that stood up for this country. We lost Sergeant Lynn in the last year to cancer. He was a really cool guy and he loved this country and he stood up and fought for it. But let me tell you this, right now today, he is still flying in his spirit the colors of red, white, and blue in the American flag. That's the kind of guys that we are working to help today. Guys that have fallen through the cracks, guys that have needs that we don't even know about. And that's what Habitat for Heroes is all about. That's why we have this event. We want to make a difference in some people that need a hand up, not a handout. These guys want to do the right thing, and sometimes they just need that hand being reached out to them to say, here, come along with us. Let's get beside them. So tonight, I'm going to ask you to do what's necessary to help us help the men and the women that serve this country in such a great way. Thank God for the United States military. Thank God for all they do and all they stand for. We can come together tonight because we are free. God bless America. God bless our military.